tell us what we're seeing here and focus in on those areas that you just talked about that we need to discuss.
So what we have over here, here's the spine, looking from the back view. So we have the different segments in here on the spine. Those are called the bones or the vertebras. So in between the bones, we have certain structures that we call the disc. So basically that entails the lower back, and between some structures over here, we have the nerve. Essentially what sciatica means is that there's a compression of a nerve in here in your lower back, and actually you might be feeling down that in the buttock or in the leg. So that's basically what the sciatica entails. So it's normally a problem up here that normally people will feel it down in the leg.
So when we're getting to the leg, I mean, you've looked at the spine right there. So
yes.
What is that pain, though, that then shoots all the way down to the leg? I would guess that then is attacking the nerves, the muscles. What are we talking about?
Basically, that would be a nerve. Essentially, this is a little more of a close-up view here. So we have a better close-up of what we were seeing before. So we have the bones, and here in between we have the disc. And here, these yellow structures are called nerves. So normally when there's a nerve that is being compressed, you might feel the symptoms going on the leg. It's basically, we're electricians. So we might have, although you might have a problem in your lower back, you might feel a jolt of pain going down the leg. And depending on which nerve is being affected, you might feel it in a specific distribution running down the leg, either in the side of the leg, back of the leg, front of the leg, it depends. And normally the patient will be having complaints of having numbness and tingling for the most part along with it. Sometimes if it's severe enough, they can have weakness.